A very good Monday for you. Have a big holiday week ahead, and we're starting out pretty moist out there. We've seen a lot of easterly flow from the Atlantic that's pulling in all that moisture from the ocean. So a cloud-sun mix today. Can't rule out some breezy showers in the mix as well. About a 30% coverage of that and a high of about 81 degrees today. As far as your headlines go, we'll see those scattered to isolated showers, mainly just today and perhaps this evening. And then we're going to keep the breezes around for about the same amount of time. The next big weather system then will be a cold front that will approach actually Wednesday night into Thursday, Thanksgiving Day. But it's not going to be too intense, so our temperatures aren't going to drop too much. We'll keep it right around 80 degrees with a slight chance of maybe an isolated shower on Thanksgiving itself. Variably cloudy sky conditions as well. For today, beach and boating interest seas 2 to 4 feet. Moderate chop inland with those easterly winds at 12 to 15 knots. Have a great start to the week.